Yeah?
Yeah.
Any ice on the bottom?
No, no ice on the bottom. If there is, these trolls are doing a really good job on it. So there's no traction problems at all going across that river. It's moving at a pretty good clip.